So today, Maya Moore came to our school at Jefferson Community School to read to our students, to give our kids an example of what a positive role model is. And so they got a chance to see one today, live and in person.
Hey! Wow! Good morning.
Well, it's very important with being so busy and so hectic to never lose touch with the community that we live in. It can be very easy just because of all the demands that are required of us as a professional athlete. So whenever I get the opportunity with the Lynx to just engage with, especially the kids, it's really fun just because I feel still so connected to that age and the impact that having role models had on me.
Some of our kids don't have type of role models that say, you know, go to college, and then you can fulfill your dreams. And so if they can see, man, if I finish up high school and I go to college, then the dreams that I have can also come. Because sometimes they just see these people on TV. So for them to be here and say, hey, dreams do come too, it's not something you just see on TV in a movie, but if I can do it, so can you. And so I think that's kind of the message that these kids got today.
But whenever he could, Michael played, dreamed, and lived basketball. Hearing us share our experience makes it more real to them that, you know, success didn't just happen. Especially the book that I read to them today, it went through the process of developing and dreaming and starting where they are and getting to where I am now. So it's really important, I think, for them to really understand it's a process. It doesn't all just happen so quickly, which makes them, I think, more excited and gives them hope for doing the same things that we're doing in whatever area that they're gifted in.